today we will be taking a train between Grand Central and Danbury on train 1848. And this will be our leader right here.
So yes, today we will be taking train 1848 to Danbury from Grand Central in Zone 1 to Danbury in Zone 42. And you can see here that I have a one-way peak ticket and I paid $18.50 because I'm traveling during peak time. This is train 1848 to Danbury, Harlem, 125th Street, and boarding only is next. For today, our leader is a P32 ACDM 230 New Haven Railroad unit. Of New York City to Southwestern Connecticut. Here we have an MA just finishing up its trip from New Haven and waiting to give the right signal to go onto the platform. Here's a deadhead M8 here to pick up its passengers and go to its designated destination. picking up speed as we come out of the Park Avenue tunnel. The conductor is coming and I'll give him this ticket right here. Cars back for Danbury. Was a shoreliner mom said. Well, not a mom said. This station is Harlem 125th Street.
Thank you.
heard a man. Noroton Heights, Connecticut is next. From Manhattan into the Bronx. And down there, that track just below the bridge is the scenic line. Thank you. currently in New York City. Soon we will be splitting off the Harlem line, which goes to southeast, into a day, which is being served by substitute buses north of southeast through the 8th of September. And after that, I will be doing a video of the Wizzay direct from Grand Central. Thank you. was a no-passenger M7A train. And now, we're on the New Haven line. Where we meet Amtrak around New Russia. This line is mostly served by M8s, but sometimes, now and the reason, are served by diesel and shoreliners, even on the weekends. Thank you. driving along Interstate 95. Wilton rhyme. Cuscod Bridge. Where Cannondale ends one side to another. Biggest cities in Connecticut, in a big transit hub with Connecticut Department of Transportation. To Amtrak's services such as the Acela, Northfield, and Vermonter, and Metro North's New Caden, New Haven, and Danbury lines. And it's provided by the Connecticut Department of Transportation. In this case, we will be bypassing Stanford and make a stop at Noroton Heights. However, might stop if a signal is red Speaking about Vermont, sir, that was Amtrak Vermonter 55 to Washington, D.C. And once again, M8 to Grand Central. And this station is Stanford. Which we won't be stopping at. But we are going very slow due to the volume of trains. Stanford is also home to the WWE. Next station. station is Darien. As you can see here, the Darien station platform is currently under construction. That was an express New Haven train, maybe. Now that's out of the way. The next station is Rowayton. Hopefully he doesn't come to these tracks. Thank you. is Rowayton. South Norwalk. And after that, we will be splitting off the New Haven line onto the Danbury line. Going very slowly at the moment around the curve. Because there seems to be a train ahead of us making a station stop. mom said right here, C2 rail 66 and 99. Now we're gonna divert off the New Haven line onto the Danbury branch, with Merritt Saturn being the next stop. Goodbye, 6699. Switches before diverting off the line. City of Norwalk. And now we're diverting off the New Haven line onto the Danbury branch. Station will be Merritt Saturn. Going north of the Interstate 95. just tons of crossing between transactions right here. Merritt 7. It's strange to see that this is Metro North territory, but it has CT rail signs. This is because it is also served by the Connecticut Department of Transportation. The next station will be Wilton.
Wilton.
station is Wilton, on the right side.
Wilton.
The next station is Cannondale. Branchville.
Branchville, front two cars back, rear two cars forward.
Get to Danbury, I will be taking a taxi or Uber to Southeast because due to the lack of trains going down to back to South Norwalk due to rush hour trains going into Danbury, as this line is single. countryside of Southwestern Connecticut. Three cars back to get off at Danbury. The next station will be Rowayton. gas station is Reading. The next station will be Bethnal. And after Bethnal, I will be walking back three cars to get off at Danbury.
to a stop.
We're back on the move, and it looks like we were waiting for southbound to South Norwalk. Three cars. Okay, I moved back to the next three cars just in time. The next and final stop will be Danbury. Thank you for joining me in this video. Be sure to like, subscribe to my channel, as we got more content coming up. Trains, please watch the gap between the train and the platform. taking this curve onto our final stop, Danbury. And if you look very closely over there, that is the Danbury Railway Museum.
Once again, folks, Danbury, final stop.